Dr. H.C. Adolf Benza, painter and painter of modern time, Giudizio, to objectify in optology, one has to objectify history, Jewish history. The anthropology goes to Iraq, Neanderthal men and extinction patterns between Cro-Magnon, Homo sapien, and Neanderthal, Eco Homo Faber. Adolf Benza paints extinction patterns, Holocaust. To move between Islam and Christianity and Judaism and Buddhism into the expanded paradoxy of Ramses and Genghis Khan and Constantine and Antiochus II, Especuar, American Thomas Jefferson and Jefferson David in Virginia, sees the Civil War as the twin of Romulus Remus, Mark Twain's The Twins Shall Never Meet. I don't think this kind of paradoxy is understood. To have a genocide, Mossad and Mossad, is objective anatomy and subjugated objective individual in action, reaction, interreaction. The position is that to objectify ophthalmologically in painting is the sensibility or adverse or possibly otherness in adversity or in love or in compromise or indifference to the factors of logistical indeterminate relativism, which is in duality in its lingual, multilingual patterns. Judaism is objectified by the fallacy that then prehistory, Persian, Prussian, Russian, prehistory, fundamentally prehistory, pre 500 to 4000 BC, gets enlightened as and fulfills the droid state of Judaism. De facto, pre facto, as historically, the history of Moses parting the Red Seas, that he didn't part the Red Seas, that it was a phenomenon that is fiction, but absolute fiction. There's no way in any comprehensible, rhetoric, or imaginative way this is true. This is a purely a lie. So this lie is a paradox. Deeply, words are very tricky. This is why the polarities and the polemics in American history as a democracy, demagogy and democracy as tabloid, fundamentally shoots from anachronic fascism, triads, Germany, Slavs, Russo-America, and Middle East. Quadratic pyramid, yellow, red, black, white race, logicalistically into a flayed skin, anatomical specimen of Haroshe, Apollonian Ra. The inside outside of anatomy and inside outside of Judaism, Judaizio, is transformed into reality as living freedom. Restriction placed in democracy on techno-prepositional diaptria, optological diaptria, and all phenomenologies of phenomenology, species as individual, administrator to the factor of social anatomy, anthropis, physics. There is no theology in Rabi astrophysics, anthropis physics, modern Columbia, Manhattan Project and Columbium, Adolf M.M., is in absolute paradox to the centrality of nucleus and neutral good man, as painting history as absurd, de absurdum, to the factor of modern transformation, metamorphosis between parapsychosis and para-history to singularity, sensibility in Adolf Benza. Principle must be understood that if Judaism in the center does not explain the indeterminate relativism between Islam, Christianity, Buddhism, and all religions, Pantheon was all gods, aspect you are. Caracalla made all citizens of the world. 200 million at that time, aspect you are Roman citizens. Benza is the next Constantine Caracalla. Benza. This is significant because he becomes the first Apollonian universal man, universal academy at the quadratic Horoshei Ra, sun god of modern enlightenment. Prima natura pontior, executor ponterior ars, dilemma between science and art. Theo god and polemics of two-sided coin, aspect you are. Commercium economicum, transference as a rabbinic rabbi Judaism. Now this may be too consequential to paraphrase prepositionally into modern American post-fascist drama, but there is no communism if there is no anatomical and neurological participation in quantum mechanics. There is no any relativism to human ethical quorum. There is only mechanical determinacy and revenge and obscurity of singular egoismus and egoismus of creating egoismical preposition to absolute egoismus. Adolf Benza transforms egoismus by creation. He is the nobody of modern 21st century. Nobody, nobody, no anatomy. He is the paradigm and the principle in a parastasis, parastasis, parastasis. The bricks turn to marble, parastasis and stasis. Becomes the medialization of perfection. Modern universal theory of a prodigy, prodigious of the sun of modern era, that is not unsaid. Things unsaid are better than said. Words do become future? No. No, no, no. Yes, yes, yes. No. Ophthalmology is concurrence transformation of collective tautological parallelismus, ancient, pre-modern, futuristic, and present of modern presence of man. Metamorphosis, anthropis, and the hysterical parapsychosis of monsters who lie.